How to travel to Ukraine if there are no flights? There are no flights just because of safety purpose, but the borders are open, so you can always come by train, by bus, or by car from the European side. You don't need to have some super strong reason to visit Ukraine. You can come as a tourist with the same documents which you used to need before war started, and you can enter and get out freely. Subscribe for more tips.